9,000 people were killed and 50,000 injured in a tremendous earthquake which devastated sections of northwest India near Benares, leveling buildings in village after village and burying the hapless victims in the ruins of their homes, factories, and schools. A terrible catastrophe, without doubt, one of the worst holocausts of modern times.